think I probably spent more time with them than any other group I ever have. You know, all those girls are like my kids. I've been able to watch them grow through junior high, now through high school, and it's especially when the season ends and we lose our seniors, I know it's going to be an emotional time, it's going to be tough, but it's been such a privilege to watch these young ladies grow up and develop into not only better basketball players, but great kids, great people.